Welcome back to a new video, guys. Today we are back with another Pentatonix reaction, but today you guys have been letting me know in the comments section, I have been asking which songs they rap on, and you guys said Problem, the Ariana Grande cover. So this is Pentatonix, and again, before we get into it, make sure you like the video, keep post notifications on, and please subscribe, guys. You gotta subscribe if you want to see more. I'm not even big, like, I'm just chubby, man. But I'm so thankful for all the support, and I just wanted to check out, what do you think of the new Bayo merch? This is going to be coming soon. It's the Bayo logo on the front in chrome. If you guys want one of them, let me know in the comments section below, and I will get it sorted for you with the new website coming soon. So let's get into it. Come on, guys, I know you're going to smash this as always. Here we go, come on. So the beatboxer is Kevin, isn't it? See, I'm learning, guys. I hope it's Kevin. I've tried to remember and done my research. We're getting there slowly.
Listen to me. Hey baby, even though I hate you, I wanna love you. Even though I can't forgive you, I really want you. Tell me, baby, why can't you leave me? 'Cause even though I should have wanted, I gotta have it.
Like, I don't want to get this completely wrong, and I don't want to make you guys angry. I'm new to Pentatonix, but is the guy with the Joy Rich t-shirt on? I still need to get to know the names. I promise I will get there. Is he, like, the main person in the group? Like, I know they're all amazing, and there's not one that's better than another. But is this guy that comes forward as the main one quite a lot? I'd love you guys to tell me if he is or not. Because in quite a lot of the songs, he seems to be, like, the main one with the most part of vocal on the whole thing. I don't know, I might be wrong, guys, I might have got that wrong, but I'd love to let me know in the comments. Kevin's beatboxing literally just brings it alive, doesn't it? It just adds that extra bit of flavour on the song, and they all just fit together so well. Every time you touch me, you say you love me. I get a little bit breathless, I should have wanted it. Noise then is really, really, like, strange and awesome at the same time. How do you even do that with your voice? Smart money betting, I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. Saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Mitchie, too biggie to be stressed. He's actually got a genuine good rap tune to his voice. Like, he generally sounds like a rapper. I don't know if he has actually ever made a rap song, but I can tell you he is literally smashing these parts really well. The flow is on point, the tempo, and it's brill. And I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I'll let you back. I finally learn my lesson. No half seven, either you want it or you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. There's a million news, baby boo, so don't be dumb. Problems, but you won't be one. Like what? Head in the clouds, got no weight on my shoulders. I should be wiser and realize that I've got. What? Oh, wow. Like, how good are these? They're so, so good. Oh, my God. In
incredible. That was me, Bayo, reacting to Pentatonix's Problem by Ariana Grande. That is absolutely an amazing cover. And as I said before, I will get used to the names, guys. It's just I've got so much going on at home, and I know it's not an excuse, but my mind already struggles to remember stuff. You'll find that when I explain how I made my Send Help video. I find it so hard just to remember simple things, and I don't know why it is. I think it's just a stressful time of the year, isn't it? But I will get there. We know Kevin's the beatboxer, I hope. But if you enjoyed this, guys, make sure you give this video a like, keep post notifications on, and please subscribe, guys. It does help a lot, and I can't thank you enough. If you like this Bayo merch, please let me know in the comments. It's chrome silver on the front with the Bayo. If you liked it and you want one, let me know in the comments section, and I will whack the website up and we'll get you sorted with one. Love every single one of you guys. Thank you for watching, and we'll be back ASAP, one every day or two videos, because that's how much I love you. Take care, guys. Peace. Not the rage, yeah, it makes me feel mad, and I still gotta try my best with a plan. So take my hands, my girls, and follow this path. I swear I'm gonna give it all with everything I have.